Hey everybody, welcome back to Fallout New Vegas, Old World Blues. When last we left off, we are in the X8 facility where they were working on cyber dogs. And apparently a killer pet named Gabe. The map. Right the first time, apparently. Music kind of sounds like that of a Metroid Fusion. Are you gonna let me have it, boy? No, you're not. Sorry.
Gabe! No! His cyber dog atomic core! It's active! That means an exceedingly imprecise countdown to the critical failure in 10! Boros! Why the hell did you install an atomic core?
It'll blow when we reach one, right?
9. All will be fine.
7. Yes, 7. 6. Halfway. destruction, measured in clicks.
Five by five. Summons coming in line.
Four, as in forbidden. Do you hear me, think tank? It is I, Mobius, hacking your frequency.
Mobius, three, as in we. We are in trouble. That didn't rhyme.
Two, as in too late.
Stop backing up and shoot! You see shit. I'm getting real sick of you, buddy. Maybe we're forced to scrap this not scrap it, but not wear my power armor at the moment. Let's see what I can do with this thing. Splicing area. Spliced lobotomite and dog. In the name of science! Oh my. Again. Maybe it'll work this time. Oops.
What? I feel like this has happened before. Chip, I feel awake for the first time. What is going on? What is this strange new world around me? What does it hold in store for a dreamer such as myself? No!
Sorry, I selected the wrong one by mistake. I meant to pick a bottom of my end dog. Splice robot and dog. Well, poopy. Now I'll never know. Sure, if I just spliced a dog and a robot, I'd just get a cyber dog. Cripes, that hurt. That hurt me, deep inside. Oh, cripes again.
Attention, students. This is the pre-recorded voice of your pre-recorded principal, Dr. Principal Boros.
Nifty. Well, we know how to take care of things like this. Done we, Annabelle. Kaboom! Everything restocked? Oh no. Sorry, this really doesn't concern you. It's just that seems my old HR guy at my old job has passed. He was a nice guy. Even after I was fired, you know, he worked to make sure that I was able to hold on to my benefits for a while. You know, it's really sad. But, you know, it happens. I have to ask whether or not it was just from old age, because he was the oldest guy there, or he got, you know, coronavirus. Important dog. A right pity.
is a sacred trust. Even though I am a long ago graduate of this hated facility, now I see its worth and see it was corrupted by fraternities and girls. Yuck.
Okay, perhaps I misread that original, thing about that guy liking balls. Perhaps that was just what, Dr. Boris hoped. There are hostiles in the area. Sorry, I don't know why Mario music just crept into my brain. Shit happens, yeah? Maybe that's not the case. Maybe he just didn't like this Richie Marcus guy. I have no idea what's going on. These doctors are all weird. Why not you? Why me, Mobius? worry about that later. Right now, I want to get Muggy activated.
The lobotomite has retrieved two out of time of the three. Braving the cyber dogs of X8 makes you brave, intruder. It is no use. All cyber dogs are under my command, and they will bite you.
Yes.
The Uncanny Valley Research Center has been canceled until further notice. As in, until someone notices it.
Fresh apples. Night Stalker Tales. Yum, yum. Why did I not take the stim pack? Do 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 do. Do-do-do-do-do. Who did that? Cazador. Oh, what now? Holy balls.
I hope I
didn't leave my giant robo scorpion on. That thing eats power like no tomorrow.
The hell did that thing launch at me? That thing was hostile. Probably be calling it a video about now anyway. Still, I'm gonna wander around this place on my own for a little bit. I mean, I've got no reason to be here other than satisfy my own curiosity. So, I am the Blues 32. This is Fallout New Vegas, Old World Blues. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.